My name is Stefan Grant. I'm an assistant professor within the Section of Hematology-Oncology within the Department of Internal Medicine. I'm also the Associate Director for Clinical and Translational Research and Intellectual Property Development within the Comprehensive Cancer Center. The thing that brought me to Wake Forest Baptist Health is the exciting opportunities that exist. There's tremendous development, innovative therapies being developed, and a great opportunity to advance the treatment of cancer. This is an exciting time to be treating lung cancer. When I began my career, our options for treating this disease were really quite limited. Over the past few years, there's been an explosion of knowledge about what causes this disease. As a result, there are a great number of drugs available that can have a substantial impact on a patient's survival and quality of life. What's even more exciting is here at Wake Forest, we are doing work to expand our knowledge further, to identify new targets, and to help develop treatments that can attack those specific targets. I'm really quite optimistic about the future of this disease. If one looks at where we are today, compared to even 10 years ago, there have been dramatic changes. I became a hematological oncologist for humanistic and scientific reasons. I wanted to practice medicine in a way that I could have a major impact on people's lives and help improve their lives. At the same time, hematology-oncology goes to the very essence of life itself. The mechanisms that drive cancer are largely the mechanisms that drive the survival of cells. What distinguishes Wake Forest Baptist Health from other institutions is our commitment to provide optimal care. And what this includes is commitment to innovative, novel therapies that can actually advance the treatment of cancer.